Isaac Hecker, the Catholic priest, came to see me and desired to read lectures on the Catholic Church in Concord. I told him that nobody would come to hear him. Such was the aversion of people at present to theological questions. Nor could I possibly affect the smallest interest in anything that regarded his church. But I doubt if any impression can be made on Father Isaac. He converted Mrs. Ward, and like the lion that has eaten a man, he wants to be at it again and convert somebody. Ralph Waldo Emerson.